Larissa, and she loves them so much. You got another one for us, don't you, Larissa?
I do, but those were super, super cute. Oh my goodness, that little kitty cat. And yes, thank you for the kisses. Oh my goodness. Oh. Well, before we get to this kissy monster, you may remember Alice, who is one of our happy tales. She was adopted off of our show. She was recently in Wisconsin enjoying the snow for the very first time. Look at her romping around. I mean, if that is not the life, I don't know what is. That just gives me so much joy and makes my heart happy. And speaking of joy, let me talk about this girl. Her name is Mississippi, and she is very excited that I have lots of treats hidden around the couch, so she's going a little crazy. She is 6 years old. She's a pity mix. She is a chunky monkey, and I absolutely love every bit of her. She loves getting belly rubs. Look at this. She was sitting before me. She knows how to sit. She even knows how to go down. She was owned for 3 years. She had a family, and we don't know exactly what happened, but she was brought into East Valley Animal Shelter as a stray, and when the shelter called the family to come get her, they actually said no, they declined. So she is now at Best Friends, a wonderful rescue that always takes their animals back because that's where she was originally adopted from. And so she is sitting there waiting for a new home, and I know she is gonna find it. She is a big, chunky loaf of bread, and she's just yummy. And she's good with other dogs as long as they kind of don't get right up in her face. She's pretty good with them though, and she loves to walk on a leash, but she is strong, and she seems to be house trained, and she loves to give kisses. So please find out more about Mississippi at bestfriendsla.org. We have two animals from Best Friends today, and you're going to find out why later in the show. It's a really good one. And if you can't get to Best Friends, you can always get to a local rescue or shelter. Look at this face. How can you say no? She snorts like a pig. And please get an Adoption Ever After this year. Make it the year if you haven't yet decided to rescue, because they bring nothing but laughter and giggles and love and smiles into your life.
Oh my goodness, those are the most kisses I've seen from any doggy this side of the Mississippi, Larissa. Oh, man, she's just adorable.